The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, weighing in at 444 pounds, Peter Griffin.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Superstar.
They are ready for unapologetic high-intensity action.
I would be shocked if we saw apologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business. Going right after the neck. He skirts around it. Yeah. Snap power slam.
Well scattered reversal there.
Bomb!
in the leg. Oh.
A running elbow drop.
Set flying.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Superhuman.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's mixing
in the cover.
One.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
I think this match still has a ways to go. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Hits him with the counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Boom, what a punch! He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Left by the turnbuckles. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Ah, he's got that boot.
Against his face.
Come on.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Toss.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
Choke slam? Oh no! All the way up.
Into a spine buster,
crippling.
Can he do it here?
One. Two.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Yeah.
They'll get there.
If these two would do something before I'm buried in the ground, I'd really appreciate it.
They'll get there, Corey. Just relax. Ooh, well measured.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. This is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... Driven down with a jackhammer.
All he has to do is capitalize.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Near fall.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Oh, strong impact.
And he's soundly taking control here.
He is getting fired up here.
He reverses it.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Lands the knee. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
Man, oh, the elbow drop for added measure.
watch this display of power. Supernatural power. He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Big boot.
Jeez, if that's not it, I don't know what is.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Into the cover!
Oh.
Cover!
Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Choke slam?
Oh no!
All the way up.
Yeah. Oh, spinebuster crippling.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Knew what was coming there. Reversal on top of reversal. Did you hear that impact? The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Swinging neck breaker connects.
Going way up high.
Look out.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Really just laying it in.
Measured knee drop.
The momentum is now against him.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
sees it and waves off the pin.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Incoming!
Diving clothesline!
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Things are really going his way now.
We got a cover! One! Two! Three!
Finally, it's over!
Position here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.